Oh, that's beautiful. Like very much. So what in the world would musical taste have to do with personality?
People who are high on empathy may be preferring a certain type of music compared to people who are more systematic.
So the theory is that the world is divided up between empathizers and systemizers.
If you're looking at a mountain, a systemizer may say, wow, isn't it incredible that over hundreds and thousands of years this was moving and forming?
What would an empathizer think about when looking at a mountain?
They might focus more on the awe of it. They may say, man, I am really feeling emotional. This is incredible. Yeah.
Oh, won't you stay with me? 'Cause you're all I need. 'Cause all of me loves all of you.
Come away with me. That's beautiful.
Yeah, you like that?
Yeah.
What about it?
It's just very soothing.
Your empathy scores were very high. You would be classified as type E, an empathizer. You have a greater drive to understand other people's thoughts and feelings and to predict how someone may react in certain social situations.
So systemizers, how do they look at the world?
They're focused much more on systems and interpreting the world in terms of patterns that they can interconnect. But then there's also people who are type B. It's called balance, you have relatively equal empathy and systemizing scores.
So if a systemizer and an empathizer went out on a date, would they fight with each other?
Maybe on what music to play.